through the Norman Gate and the bass pipes around. Start to pay. Flowers of the forest. Flowers of the Forest is a lament for the members of the Reform Field in 1513, when most of the Scots who fought the battle were killed. And it is always marked the final part of the Solemn's return to Windsor, and does so for Elizabeth, Queen of Scots. In 1948, there was Princess Elizabeth. She came down this hill with her husband at her side, dressed in robes of the Order of the Garter. It was the 600th anniversary of the foundation of the Order in 1448 by King Edward III. And her father installed her as a lady of the Order of the Garter, and her husband as a knight. She served as sovereign of the order. The final salute to the sovereign.
Thank you.
Queen Elizabeth II passes from the sight of the world into the chapel of her eternal rest. As the choir will sing a song, I will lift up mine eyes unto the hills, from whence cometh my help.
Chaplain.
The sergeant at arms and the king's barge master present the symbols of sovereignty to the dean, who receives them and places them on the altar of God. Chosen by the king and his family, Christ is made the sure foundation and the precious cornerstone.